New Mexico's Human Services Department will receive $5.6 million to provide more aid to low-income residents. The grant is going to the Low-Income Home Energy Assistance Program, which helps cover heating and cooling costs. The program also works with the New Mexico Mortgage Finance Authority to assist in weatherization costs like weather stripping, windows, furnaces, and water heaters. The Jicarilla Apache, along with the Jemez, Laguna, Nambe, and Zuni Pueblos, also received funding.